Kotarian saying how useful it is having that right center, and there's a draw.
Christensen shoots. He scores. Eric Christensen guns it underneath the crossbar, right off the draw. Clean win by Adam Hall. Clean goal for Eric Christensen. Penguins lead it 1-0.
Ball comes for Darcy Tucker. Tucker still looking for his first goal of the year. Finds Simon Gamache again. Gamache wearing the old number that Doug Gilmore used to wear, number 39. Looks for Tucker, and it goes past him to Hal Gill. His shot deflected in on goal, and he scores. Darcy Tucker on the rebound, and he leaves tied quickly at one. And Tropov was knocked down. Now Malkin throws a shoulder into Jason Blake. And Tropov follows on. Brooke Thorpe tried to knock him down. He took the worst of that. Look out! A wrap around the tip. Do they jam it in? It is a goal. Danny Sabourin allows Antropov to barge in there. He could not freeze the puck. And Antropov, just strong on his stick, was able to somehow jam it underneath. The Coverley, that put McCabe, a shot blocked by Talbot. Talbot's going to have a chance, shorthanded two. Coverley chasing, Talbot to the goal. Poke check by Koskela, rebound. Koskela makes another save. Colby Armstrong was looking for the rebound. Gonchar to Crosby, passing his skates. Backdoor pass, Malkin in front. Oh, Crosby fanned on it, it was airborne, and he couldn't knock it out of midair. A shot by Gonchar off the end board. Chopped at by Sikora, and Chad Kilger will take it with 6 seconds to go in the period. Antropov feeds Steen. Back to Antropov. His shot and a save made by Fleury. It wasn't a real good one. And Fleury easily able to stick it away. Let's call him Antropov and Antropov. Here's a shot. They score. Matt Sundin bangs it into the goal. Set up from behind the net, and the Leafs make it 3-1. And coming it was Sergei Gonchar, but it jumped over his stick, and now Gonchar is trapped. Gamache, lots of skill, shoots the puck, and a good block by Mark Eaton to cover up for his partner, Sergei Gonchar. Now it's Sikora and Crosby in a two-on-one. Here's Sid to Sikora in front. They score! Sidney Crosby shot it. I'm not sure Sikora ever touched it. I think Sid's going to get the goal, and the Penguins have made it 3-2. With all the chances we've seen in this game, you just get that feeling there might be a lot of goals scored in it before it's all over. The Penguins certainly could have a lot more of them at this point. Here's another chance for the Penguins. Toss it with a paddle down. Talbot stays with it and scores. Maxime Talbot ties the game of three. He refused to be denied, and he jams it underneath Toskola. And just like that, the Penguins are right back. Gamache, Whitney can't hold him up, and here he goes. A two-on-one with John Paul. Gamache to Paul, but no, a good play by Rob Scuderi to get a stick on that play. He was the lone man back. Now Gamache looks at the front, stage of the shot. Rebound. That's where he was down, and I think he backhanded it over the goal.
Now working with the Pittsburgh Penguins.
And Gary Roberts, one of only five players to score 400 goals and register 2,000 penalty minutes.
Kevin Stevens, he one of those guys?
Here's Jordan Staal with it. To Evgeny Malkin. He shoots one of the save. Rebound. Staal pokes at it. It goes in. The Penguins score to make it 4-3. And Ryan Malone is the last guy to get a stick on it. Right on the doorstep.
Pittsburgh goal in his second of the season.
This is a lot like the games we saw between these two clubs last year, isn't it, Bob?
Oh, it certainly is.
There's a chance for Sundin, and a good save by Fleury. The rebound. Jason Blake scores. And it's tied at four. Takes it. A shot. I don't know if that hit the post or not, but it's the shot over the net by Mark Recchi. Malkin gets it back. Tried to set it up for a man coming in the back door. Sidor, he couldn't get it through. Now he'll set it up for Sidor. His shot. Crosby there. He scores! Sidney Crosby shovels it into the goal, and the Penguins take the lead. It's 5-4, and it is a power play goal.
Oh, another penalty. Pulling the goaltender here, the Leafs.
And McCabe's got the puck, throws it through the paint. Picked up by Maxime Talbot with an empty net. He shoots for the empty net. And he scores into the empty net. And the Penguins make it 6-4.